I thought I will take what he did to me to the grave.
He looked loving, not knowing that behind that was a sadist, a psychopath.
You have no idea of what I went through.